Tori Roloff is pretty darn sick and so very tired of the rumors and speculation. She's here to put an end to it. The veteran Little People Big World star knows followers are talking and wondering, and in this case, she sort of understands why too. On Tuesday, photographer Monique Serra shared a snapshot of a pregnant Tori as her husband Zach Roloff placed his hand on her stomach. It's an old photo, but no disclaimer was placed alongside it that stated as such, which is why so many observers out there are once again asking, is Tori expecting? Most of these same social media users have been thinking this for a while, especially because Tori has made it clear she would love to have a third child someday. Alas, the day's not yet here. Not pregnant, Roloff wrote in capitalized bold letters over a screenshot of the photo this week, responding to all the pregnancy inquiries floating around the internet. Tori went on to praise Serra, who qualified things herself after sharing the image, posting a revised caption to that picture that stated it is indeed very old. Also, this is an old photo, I re-edited, Tori isn't currently pregnant, the professional wrote. Will the speculation ever prove to be valid, however? We think so, probably. Tori just isn't in a massive hurry to expand her immediate family. If he could birth them, then I would be like, go for it, Tori told Us Weekly this fall, referring to Zach and his very open desire to just continually having kids. I'm a little bit more like, let's just enjoy what we have for a minute, she said back then. The Oregon native also said back then that she is nervous about conceiving again, explaining to the tabloid, I want to have the option to have four kids, I don't ever want it to be really hard for me, so I think giving my body as much time to recover as possible could help that. Totally fair and reasonable, right? In April of 2019, the TLC personality said that their family was on God's timing. Zach, though, didn't even try to hide his hopes for the future. Right now, we're just kind of like, if it happens, it happens. We have plans, we want a family. I would love four or five kids, I want little pack, he said in an episode. All this said, let's stop wondering if folks we don't know are pregnant, okay? It's rude and inappropriate. I'm not pregnant, the Little People Big World cast member wrote in her Instagram story in mid-October, adding, the internet is reaching today, don't believe all the garbage you read on the internet, must be a slow news day, or I need to work out more. That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.